I'll show you one day, Kelty. You like your name, huh?
You know yourself. You know pepper sauce. That daddy's gonna really like that.
What is it? Look at daddy. Look at daddy.
You might have
wondered
what. What's in
that?
It's hot sauce, is that?
Yeah.
It's hot sauce.
No, it's green hot sauce. That's red hot sauce.
It's red and green.
Don't put your mouth on it.
Don't do that because it's not real good. Don't do that either. That's even worse.
You have to break out the hand sanitizer first.
Yeah, first. That's mm-hmm. Mommy and Daddy does that. That'll.
You want it?
Not that bad.
Not right now.
You want it?
Maybe tomorrow.
You want it?
So how long did he say it's going to take to get there? 5 hours?
Yeah.
Daddy?
Or so. Usually it takes a little longer with these guys.
Yeah.
Because we have to stop at every McDonald's.
You don't want this?
And you have to go down the slide.
McDonald's, there's no healthy, no food.
I know.
Nothing.
We don't eat it. We just go there so you can play on the slide.
It's a recreation break.
You want this?
When I first came down to South North Carolina, I used to really get... I'd come to a certain place and I'd see that golden arch in the sky and I'd feel like, you know, geez, I'm coming there. Jeez. It was very comforting.
Kelsey, you be careful. Uh-oh, help her up, honey.
I'm not going to eat any of this right now. It's for later.
You want it?
I'm in the car.
There, honey.
Yeah. I think these are two of the smartest children in the whole world.
The
car.
Yes, it is.
You can take it with you. And we love you so much.
Uh-huh. It's March
18th,
2002. And you're almost 3 and you're a little over 1. Boy, we love you kids.
What?
We love you kids.
We love you so much. Okay, I'll give you this can. There you go. And you play with it.
We're going to be able to get rid of those two soups because just I had to... The box we threw out.
Oh, good.
He's so helpful.
Thanks, Josiah.
So we love you. You make us laugh. You make us smile.
See, if we didn't say anything, they might have even...
Isn't it so much fun to talk to you?
And read books.
And read books to you.
Grandma Elaine is the world's greatest storybook reader.
Where'd the book go?
Here's your book. Here's your book. This one's for you. Okay.
Want to read
Kenny
and Jack?
You want to read Kenny and Jack? Which one's Jack? Kenny and Jack. Kenny is the little one and Jack is the big one. Okay. Kenny and Jack. This is called Not Me. Jack says Kenny is the best brother in the world. At breakfast, when Jack knocked his plate on the floor and Mom came in looking angry, Jack said, "It was him." Kenny, who was too young to talk, said nothing. What's he doing, Josiah? What's he doing?
He's eating oatmeal.
With what? A spoon. At lunchtime, when Mom asked who had eaten the cake she had taken all morning to bake, Jack said,
"Knock on me.
Not me.
Knock on me. Key."
What did he do with the piece of cake?
Diaper.
And he hid the last light in Kenny's diaper. Oh, no, the last light in Kenny's diaper. Kenny, who was too young to care, sat down. Squish, squelch, squash. Oh no, what is that?
It's Flipper.
Dolphin.
Dolphin. They call him Flipper, Flipper, faster than lightning. No one you see is lighter than birds.
That looks a little like
Gator. Yeah, kind of.
Is that a little bird?
What is that place?
What is that place?
Where's
the shark?
It's in the water.
You know, he heard you crying. He wants to see if you're okay. That's really what this is.
Really?
He stopped crying that time. He can't come over there. He can't come over there. We have a little green disco.
Some good footage right there. See Nana?
Down to Key West.
73. Oh my goodness, it's Chelsea.
What?
I cannot believe how much that looks like Chelsea.
Did you give us that?
That's from Joe.
Yeah.
Grandma Joe would really love that.
Yeah. So he's kind of taking it. I don't know where it is. You know, we're waiting, and we put him on this lot. Then we had like 50 of them. And then we got back. They were alive, and they were walking away. Because they were just dead, you know.
Those fish are all around there, huh?
Here's the first of the
fish.
Oh, this is Anhinga. The snake birds, okay?
Look there.
The alligator.
Down here,
alligator? Where's the alligator?
In there. Oh, no.
There's Daddy and Daddy.
Daddy and Grandpa and Daddy.
I'm trying to exercise my brain. Every time you chew, it sends up.
Where's the lizard?
In there.
Where's the alligator? Where's the alligator?
Where? Where are
you swimming?
Oh, that was
all right, where are we now?
We're in Washington, D.C. at Brady and Annie White's house.
There they are.
Hi.
Hey. What's up, guys?
Hi.
How you
actually
doing?
You're in Alexandria, Virginia, which is a suburb nearby to Washington, D.C.
Oh.
So you're about 9 miles from Washington, D.C. right now, but we can call this the Metro D.C. area.
All right.
Yeah. So this is Brady. I'm Annie, and this is our child, Regan.
Hey, Regan.
Hey, baby. This is our golden retriever. Come here.
Kev, your boy. He's a killer watchdog.
Yeah.
I'm surprised he led y'all into the
house. Yeah, he's extremely vicious.
I had to fight him to get in.
Right, he's very vicious.
Woof, woof, woof.
He may lick the camera. And we went out to dinner tonight to a place called Generous George's.
And they were generous.
Generous George's, yes. With pitchers instead of glasses of drinks and huge amounts of pizza and pasta.
Yes. Very
so
good.
You can remember that.
Anybody you want to say hi to?
In
Montana.
You know, if the Hefties are still there, Larry and Becky, hi to you.
Yeah.
And Anna Cleghorn, Tim, hi to you guys too. And
what's going on with that?
Come out.
I hear some good stories here.
anybody come out and see us in D.C.
All right. Well, thanks so much, guys. Thanks for letting us stay here.
And Joey, thank you for sharing this with us. It's going to be a big blessing to me and hopefully anybody that would give that to.
Yeah. And thank you guys for supporting us like you do. You're a huge blessing to us.
Oh, thank you very much.
All right.
No problem.
All right.
We'll see you again.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Take care.
Hey, honey.
I'm making my phone home.
Yes, you are. Making me an omelet?
As always.
Check it out. It's Annie and Brady with...
This is the game of offices.
John Ashcroft. Senator John Ashcroft.
Good.
Where are we?
We're making a commercial. The new Mercury Villager gets great handling in the fog.
Whoa! Whoa! Seriously? My goodness. Slow the freak down.
We're late.
Somebody really did poop, huh? Is it you?
Sai, where are we going? You know where we're going?
No.
Uncle John?
No.
The new Mercury Villager. Great performance. All-wheel drive. Anti-lock braking system. Comes equipped with airbags, CD player, rear wheels cargo storage, roof rack, and great handling in the snow and ice, rain, wet weather, all-terrain.
Come Basically, down. Everything but a hot tub.
Come down to your local Ford Mercury dealer. Come on in to the Prado. Where you would send a friend.
Sounds like a Montana commercial.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna hit the rock and scream for it!
All right, we gotta document our stay here. Hi, man. How you doing?
Hi.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, sweetie.
And what was your name again?
It's Lorraine.
Lorraine.
Hi. Sometime babysitter, huh?
Yeah, she babysat you, Kelty, for Alicia's wedding. So yeah. You can remember this.
Here, let's see. Let's watch her.
Oh, they throw you at me. Look at Look what you did.
That's Kelty for you.
That's her typical reaction when she goes to somebody. Don't feel bad.
Mommy's girl, huh?
What do you think about that, buddy? Kelty's kind of funny, huh?
He's not too happy.
John.
Wait, what are you doing?
Pensioner. I love to pinch him and make him cry.
John,
he stopped back.
Okay.
So, John says hi.
Okay.
He said hi. All right. See you. Thanks for having us.
Bye.
Is that fun? Yeah. Josiah, this used to be my favorite swing set when I was growing up. Fun. Now you're swinging on it. You like it? You like it, Sai?
Yeah.
It's nice, huh?
I was laughing too hard.
You were?
Yeah.
Okay, here's another push. Woo!
And I was spitting my gum out.
You were?
Yeah.
Whoa, look at how high you're going. That's fun, huh?
Come here. I'm brave.
You're so brave.
Yeah.
Woohoo. All right. Here comes Mommy.
Here comes Mommy.
She's driving up.
She's driving up.
Mommy wants to get out of here.
Yeah.
She's not happy that we're taking our time. But that's okay. Because we're not going to come back here for another 2 years.
push go too hard again.
Okay, say bye-bye, camera.
Bye-bye, camera.
Bye-bye.
Jesse.
What were you doing?
I was getting...
Oh,
what? Yeah.
Show me. You're humble and bold. Really
good. Okay, so this is our family room.
Nice.
Complete with a steering wheel.
Oh.
Very nice.
And then we were, and this here's our kitchen right here.
Is there an hour
early? Just a couple more things of material I was going to stop by really quick.
So, we have over here.
You're good at making excuses, huh?
Because you don't need to get to the house.
Look at this microwave.
Well, that's like half your apartment room.
I know, that's like our storage compartment.
Here's your big bed.
Yeah, and we got storage underneath.
Wow.
That's where I sleep in the doghouse.
Mm. That's a good line you got there. Every time someone comes to visit you. There I am.
And there you are too.
There's your widescreen TV.
Yeah. We got two TVs.
Nice. And the potty.
Put up the heat a little bit. Yes, I gotta go get some meat right down here. Please don't bring them back. Alright.
You want me to go with you?
Yeah. Or
no?
Whatever you want to do, man.
Oh, you got that wood sticking out.
I'm just gonna take that out. We just go give the empties some rolls real quick, okay?
Yeah. Just keep going a little bit to the. Yeah.
Hi, Mom Two and Mom To Be.
Hi. We're working on bumper pads.
Bumper pads. Uh-huh. Nice.
Nora's creating herself.
Very good.
Yeah, she's very creative, you know.
Congratulations, Laura.
Thank you.
You got to be a mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
In a few short months. Isn't that wonderful?
That's great.
We are excited. Number five. This is a tiebreaker, Joe. We had 2-2 so far. 2 boys, 2 girls.
Oh. Okay.
So this one will be the tiebreaker. Yep.
All right.
I can't wait to meet this little fella or girl.
Or fella. Or fella.
Fellerine.
Fellerine. Fellerette.
Fellerette. Yeah. There you go.
It's the war of the video cameras. I will destroy your video camera. Are you taping or are you just watching it on TV?
I taped for a little while. While he's going crazy.
You making a fish?
It's Rumble Can.
What's up, Maha?
Earthquake Cam.
Yeah. And Jesse Joy. Sweetie.
Oh, Jesse. You like something like this?
I didn't do anything to you.
Mm-mm-mm.
Hi, Kathy.
I'm green.
You're funny looking, Josiah. What happened to you?
Oh, it looks like Noah's winning the battle.
That's it, her sock.
No, I'm melting.
I gave it to you, yeah.
Thank you.
Wow. I thought it was him.
Or Noah. He gets
those times. That's Noah. He thinks Noah's an old guy with a beard.
You got Noah, and then you got Yessa.
You look freckle-faced or something there. What is that? What was that shot you had there? What is that?
Oh, yeah, old pastel. Looks like,
that's supposed to be cool.
Looks like artwork. Looks like you got little red dots all over his painting or something.
Look at him. I'm freaking out.
You still love him, Naomi?
Join Noah.
You gotta think about it.
Look at you.
Oh my god.
Like the Wicked Witch from the West.
Mommy is the Noah.
Mommy Noah?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Hey. Joe's getting us lost again.
Where are we?
We are in somewhere in Schenectady. We're going to Chadwick Road. The area where my mom used to live is Gifford. We're on McDonald's Ave right now.
Wow.
And here we Here's Chadwick. And I used to live... Whoa, they... Wow. All these houses up here are new.
No way.
Because that all used to be my play area.
Uh-uh.
Yep.
Farmland.
Get out.
500. Can you see that? No, that's not...
509 right there. 505.
That used to be my mom's house right there.
Really?
Yep. That's where I used to live.
That was... This all used to be new. This is all new.
From this corner on, all these big houses, it's all new. And back there, I used to play.
No!
In-ground swimming pool.
You can't be telling me the truth.
Wow. Look at the smack. Look how small that
is. Whoop, whoop, Amy Love. Oh, God.
I'm like close encounters.
Much. You want to sit here?
Yeah,
you
see
I brought a picture.
One type of picture.
That's it. He walks around with his picture. It's my wife. What up, yo? I'm going to show it for the next reunion. I'm talking about that.
Sure you can.
Everyone hates us because we shared a video for the 5-year reunion.
So we always bring it up so we can talk about it again.
I don't bring it up. Somebody else brought it up. Did you go to the 5-year reunion?
No.
I'll be 31
in a month.
There was one. It was at Mrs. Kelsey's house.
Oh, no.
Who are you talking about?
Nobody. Joel Forman.
Whatever. Joanna, thanks for hosting this evening.
Oh, no problem. Anytime.
Yeah, well, any plan there? So.
Mary, thanks for planning this evening.
Joe called me on the phone and said, hey, I'm coming to town. Can you play a party for me?
It wasn't for me, dang it. I hate that. I just wanted to see everybody, you know. Rather than me going to everyone's house or trying to find it.
You've got one evening free.
You are kidding.
Yeah, I got one evening free. Make sure everybody gets together. Joe wants to see me. This is so nice.
So what do you have to say for yourself, Mary?
Invite everybody.
What do you have to say?
Who am I talking to?
I don't know. Whoever you want to.
Hi.
Do you have any words for the camera?
No.
You still skate?
Occasionally I break out my skateboard.
Right.
To go skating with the kids. I've let my nephew, so I may never see it back.
You know what? If you guys want to know a good way to clear a room, is to break out a video camera.
Yeah.
Everybody, it was crowded in here just a second ago. And there goes Sonya. Hey. What's up? All right. Say some words to me, Nick.
Well, when I was in fourth grade, I beat up Matt here.
Wow.
I thought it was the other way around.
When I see the scar?
Yeah, it's right here. When I went to push me to Matt.
Remember
I used to be
that time we were driving around with Paul and a couple other guys in the car, and Paul was the first time he got his license.
And he could not drive.
And he almost went off the road. And he was like, Paul, slow down. And we had it on tape. I think it was me, you, and Mark. Mark,
right there.
I was in the back seat. I'm sitting there watching. He's like steering right off the road. I'm like, we were screaming the railing.
And we had it on the cassette tape. We kept rewinding it and listening to it. Oh, listen to that again.
He was recording.
Imagine that.
Record like that most of his life. Nobody swears. Yeah, because audio tape or video tape.
Because my plan is when I'm 40, I'll take the next 40 years and watch the first 40 years of my life.
Oh, good.
Yeah, a lot of them do that now.
What if I drop kick your recording? Record this. Paul and I are gay. I love Paul.
Paul, I love you.
All right. Glad to hear that. Good to see you, man. 5 years.
Thank you. They can play. Now we can play together.
All right.
Oh, come on, you're
pretty cold.
She said she didn't want things.
She's getting
about
it. She likes it
or
not.
She's trying to sound out.
I know.
Better than me.
What's up, yo, baby?
How you doing?
How you doing? How you doing?
I'm doing good.
How you doing? All right, man. So, let's see. Let me zoom in. Zoom in. Hems Auto. Hems? Hems? Nice.
That's where I work. I pump gas.
Pumping the gas.
Yeah.
Full service? Not many of those around anymore.
He's a cheap pumpo.
We're the only one around.
Jesse. Wow. Same price?
Come here, Jeff.
Yep.
Wow. We might have to get some gas there on our way out.
Yeah, wash your window, too.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, right.
Maybe we will.
Sitco. Is there any mustard on the table? Anybody want any of that stuff over there?
Hey, Megan.
Hey, Joe.
What's up?
What's up, man?
Nothing. What's up with you?
I'm just chilling, you know.
Yeah.
No, it's my fault, Christine. I didn't do that. I got up too early. I can't function. I do not function well.
You outy?
Really?
I want to work.
Good to see you, man. We might stop by and get some gas.
All right.
All right.
See you later.
Bye. Well, you ain't driving to Montana after this. So, later, dude.
Bye.
Are you leaving from here?
No, I
have some.
Oh, we're here for a week.
Yeah.
But
Dad, you gotta have one of these rolls.
I'm gonna have one.
Any?
Picture of me taking pictures. Hey, Pop, say hi on my video camera.
A lot of it. A certain thing.
Hi, Joe.
Which is say hi on my video camera.
What are
my parents?
I'm videotaping you right now. You have any words of wisdom?
Yep. Words of wisdom.
Yeah.
Probably not pizza.
Let's see. What have we got that's words of wisdom?
Now you can. Don't bet on a horse. No, actually,
don't bet on a horse. Save your money. And, make sure your ankles are clean. Clean socks.
Clean socks. Clean underwear. So
clean
if you
underwear,
ever
make sure you change your underwear.
In case you ever get pulled over and
yeah. Tell your mother to hurry up and put her cellar in.
All right. I think she's planning on doing that pretty soon.
Yeah, that's what I understand.
All right.
How's Dennis? Sounds like a serious relationship here.
Yeah, it might be.
Dennis.
He's a Baptist cop.
Hmm. What a combination. What song would you like to hear? Oh, geez. I'll hum a few bars.
Oh, okay, we're running out of tape here. Hey, Alicia. How's it going?
How are you?
Good. So, Sai, did you have fun at Alicia's house last night?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right. And this is what this guy always does.
When
you were little? Yeah, my dad broke out the 8mm and we watched it the other day down at his house, and I thought it was Josiah.
It's amazing.
Yeah. Mm. Crazy. All right.
You like that? That's upside down. I'm going to
Huffington. See you guys later.
You are?
Yeah.
What are you going to do there? For life? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're a goofy. You're a goofy kid.
Get him going.
Hey, Caleb. Josiah, what are you watching?
Christmas VeggieTales.
Yeah, Christmas VeggieTales.
Oh,
Take a good look at this. What our trip is all about.
Yep. We're leaving a trail of them.
That's all.
We're leaving a trail across the country. Thanks to you. And you. What's up, girl?
The cookies. Where's my mushrooms?
So, thanks for having us over today.
My pleasure. I'm glad you guys came.
Yes, me too. We enjoyed ourselves.
Excellent.
Do you want to say anything to the camera for us to remember?
Did you want to say anything to the camera?
What's up? Yeah.
I'm Joey Forman.
Right.
And the Forman family. Welcome back to the show. We missed you.
Good to be back.
Good
to be
back. Here in Montana, in the mountains.
We will. We definitely
Here's
will.
Here's making cookies.
Yep.
With Maya.
Maya.
With the blonde hair.
The Caucasian
wonder.
Of the Hughes family. We make them all kinds, all flavors, shapes, and sizes at the Hughes household.
Put in your order today.
That's right. Next one we're going to have is going to be chocolate.
Whoa, what next one?
In the wheelchair.
All right. Who's carrying you, Josiah? The pop?
My great grandson.
Oh wow! He's
from Montana, Josiah.
What is it?
Josiah.
Josiah, nice.
Josiah,
nice.
Isn't he nice?
He's handsome.
That's my grandson,
nice.
Joseph. And this
Hi.
Is Naomi, his wife.
Hi.
And this is
oh,
my
wow.
granddaughter, little baby.
Oh, how nice!
We come to see our great grandmother.
Nice, real nice. Mm-hmm.
Say hi to Nan, Kelty. Say hi to Nan.
She's here. She can go see her. She can go see her.
Yes, she can.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Can you be nice, please?
She can go see her.
Careful.
All right, do me a favor.
Who got you the milk? Who gave you the milk? Yeah, Kelty's playing with it. Hi, Kelty.
I'm tired.
Straight ahead.
Down
the hall where you want to go.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
She wants to eat some of it. Look at her.
Could you give her something?
She might eat some of that cream of wheat. But, I mean, if Mam's going to eat it, she can eat it.
Well,
will she eat peanut butter?
No.
I don't know. Will she?
Probably not. Are you going to eat? Do you want your cream of wheat?
No. Here, you want to give her the cream of wheat? Will she eat that?
I want cream of wheat.
Let's see. Well, let's see if she eats it. Here's the test. Yum. Ooh. I think she likes it.
I like it.
You like it too? Cream of wheat, huh?
I want cream of wheat too.
Okay, maybe Kelsey will give you a bite.
Yeah.
She's like a little bird. You're a little.
I've heard that.
You're a birdie.
She really opens her mouth, doesn't
yeah.
she?
Yeah.
She likes that. Hmm. Isn't that great, huh?
You want some cream of wheat too?
Yeah.
All right. We'll give you a bite. There's a bite.
More?
He does. You like that? Here comes another bite for you, Staff. Good stuff.
I think they want to stay here with you.
Do you like a donut?
Oh,
yeah.
No.
No?
Mommy doesn't want him to have that.
Why not?
Because he doesn't eat much sugar.
There's no sugar on it. Oh, all right.
You can have it.
Joe will eat it.
He'll eat the cream of wheat, though, so that's good. Here comes another bite.
I don't want another bite.
Oh, you don't want another bite? Okay. All right.
Do you stay here every day? From 10
yeah.
to 2?
Every day.
I think she... What about the toast?
It's a scrambled egg.
No.
Wait, I'll cut it for you.
Wait. Yeah. Taking a picture of you. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey, Kelty. It's your great grandma. There's a big straw. I don't know if that'll fit in, will it?
Yeah, it will when I get through it. Here, that's better. Now, use that straw. That's what you want.
Nice.
Drink that all. That's your vitamin drink.
All right. Let's go. I want to go see her room in the picture. She's here. Josiah. How nice. Wow. How do you get up? You gotta go underneath. You gotta climb up. Mommy's gonna have to use her great flexibility. Limited. You gotta pick him up every time. They come right down here. To go down on the left. You just pushed him down. Was that scary?
No, I want to go with him.
You want to go on her lap?
Yeah.
Okay, so you come down.
Woo! Oh my goodness.
That's scary.
See?
Oh, she did. Yeah, right?
Scary. You just threw him down.
I know.
Bad mommy. She's going to go up again and go
but
on your lap.
Brave.
You were a good boy.
Can we go again together?
Can mommy do it?
Yep.
That's why.
Go back up with mommy and you go on her lap. Okay. No. No? Okay.
Okay. Run into you?
No. Well, go ahead on that one. Watch mommy. Watch mommy. Let me go.
Scary.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Your turn.
I'll go with you.
I'm documenting the night. It's the Shannon residence. They got guitars. Hi, Mrs. Shannon. Mom, too. Say hi to my mom.
Hi, Mary, we miss you.
Yeah.
Hi, Joe.
Hey.
That's Mary.
I'm Mary.
You got Pee-Pee.
Okay,
hi. Hi, Mar. Mar.
Did you just call me?
Mar. Every time when the bell rings, when an angel gets its wings.
You ready? Okay, here we go.
Hi, honey. What's up, man?
Hey, pal.
Back again for another visit.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, and you still look the same to me as you did 4 or 5 years ago.
Same here. 30, 40, you look 30 to me.
40 years old, that's the only difference from last year.
Awesome gum.
Well, yeah. I'm turning 30
awesome
next year.
Gum.
30 years
awesome
old.
Awesome gum.
That's crazy, huh?
Hey, Daddy, awesome gum.
All right.
Hey, you're not going to be cool anymore at 30.
I know. Here's our new
okay
family picture.
Yeah, beautiful family.
Yes, thank you. You as well.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I just want to say a little prayer for you.
Hi. Can you see us?
Yeah.
What's up? This is Joey. Paul.
Joe,
how you doing, bro?
Alright.
How's my channel?
It's going good.
Yeah. How's this is a picture we had at the party. Joe couldn't make these in my channel.
Yeah. Dave Matthews can. Oh well, I missed it.
Yeah.
So I saw Matt. Seeing you. Want to see Mark. Rainy.
You guys, this is from Mark. Hey, Mark. It's nice seeing you. I didn't really see you, but I, you know, hearing about you and your family, congratulations. Give me a call sometime. I'm Dallas Cook.
Yeah, he, call him, but he won't call you. That's kind of his policy. Call me. I'm call you.
You call me, whatever.
You got any words for Joe Jam?
Hey, man. Congratulations being a father. Hello to the kids and Naomi, right?
Yeah.
That's nice name. And, congratulations. Good luck to you. Nice seeing you. Hope you come down again. Tell your mama today. Did your mom see this?
Maybe.
Yeah? Hey, definitely. Mom's cute. She's single, right?
I don't know.
She got a wedding ring? Yeah, that'd be Joey's daddy.
I'll be fighting my dad.
Probably.
All right, man.
But thank you very much. See you later. Thanks, Ryan. Good job.
Where are we? We're at Jane and Don Woodruff once again. Thank you guys for letting us stay here again. We appreciate it, and you can say anything to the camera that you want. It's us watching it back home.
Hey, it was our privilege to have you here. We're really great. It was great to have the opportunity to have you here, and we're just pleased to be able to do it. So.
Sorry the kids were crying in the morning when you were trying to sleep.
It went by too fast.
Yeah, it went by real fast.
Yeah, and we're going to miss you, but we're going to miss the kids, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Josiah is awesome.
Yeah. He's a character.
He's got such a great sense of humor.
Yeah. All right. Well, thank you guys. Well, hopefully we'll see you in another 2 years.
All right.
All right. God bless.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Make a snake. And all there was a porta potty. And Daddy gave me the thumbs up, so I think he's actually making a snake. We'll see. We'll see.
Look at the
water. So did he do it?
What'd you just do?
Made a snake.
In the porta potty? Wow.
In the poopy chamber.
In the poopy chamber.
All right. Get back in.
I'll get him. I'll hook him in.
Okay.
Here we are, Mark and Michelle Rennies.
Kyle.
Where is he? There he is.
Jump with Jesse.
Hey, Mikey. He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
Honey, where's my shoes?
What's up?
In the closet.
You're the son of my good friend. You're the daughter of my good friend. You're the wife of my good friend.
Hi.
Yeah.
Wife of your best friend.
Speak
yourself.
That was a good one.
Hey,
where's Maha?
I'm here.
I farted. I'm like, you're stinky Pete.
And he laughed and laughed, huh?
From Toy Story.
He's like his father, man.
Yeah, he was like, I farted.
Yeah, that's fun.
Yeah, that's because Daddy does that at the house, probably.
So that I called him.
He does it, too. And we laugh about it.
So now when you do it, you have to call him Stinky Pete.
Stinky Pete.
Stinky Pete.
Hey, Mark, how's it going?
Oh, you know. You know how it is.
Have fun rocking up on the court today.
Yeah, we did that, didn't we?
I had fun. Turkey stuffing all of you.
Turkey stuff. I don't know what he's talking about.
Turkey stuff.
Took those little poor, sad college students to town. We did a little education, extracurricular education today.
They thought they were getting out of school early, but they had extended classes today.
Exactly. They were just getting in school. Learning what it's really all about.
They thought they were on Easter break. They were staying late.
We gave them a fast break.
You guys are going to say that when you're 80.
Just call me Dr. Rennie.
You're going to have teeth.
Professor Shannon.
You guys are going to have teeth. You'll be with me.
And you'll still be kicking their
butt. Boy Joe.
That's right.
Well, it's good to be back.
We have over here the director of the SWAT.
E-A.
Director of SWAT Education. We have over here the director of throw anything up and make it go in school. And we have the director of Speed Bunny, Energizer Bunny, Big Daddy-O Forman over there.
All right. And thanks once again for letting us stay with you. It's always good to see you.
No problem.
And your little boy.
Good to have you here, you know.
And then we'll just stay forever.
There you go.
Lois is good.
Go. All right, we'll build yourself a build a little straw house in the backyard.
We can sew it up in 10 hours. Did he tell you?
Three of us, we can make it down to 7.
Did he give you the spiel?
Oh, no.
Oh.
What's the spiel?
Hey. Speaking of that, I got to build that.
His spiel is longer than it takes to build a straw house. Can build one.
Garage.
There you go.
In our backyard, build a fish farm.
All right. I got Paul on here if you want to see him, but you probably don't.
No, that's all right.
Okay, I didn't think so. All right. Later.
Bye. Peace out.
Yeah.
What does it matter if you win with music in your church?
Oh, my God. You twinkle color.
No. I just know Jesus is the way. I just know Jesus.
Nope, you can't play the piano. No, you can't. No, Matt said no.
Sorry.
Do another mosh pit. Can you mosh? Yeah.
Get your beak on. Get it going, get it going.
fair.
He's the one that does the taping. You shouldn't have warned him.
Look what's up.
No doctor. Oh.
Look at this guy. He thinks of everything.
We're
all right, that's good. Well, here we are at the Blecki household. Hi, Mrs. Blecki.
Hi, Joe.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm blessed that you're here to visit.
Well, we're blessed to be able to visit. And
hi, Joe.
How you doing? Got my little girl there.
She's beautiful.
Thank you.
Hi, Josiah.
It's good she's going to you, too. A lot of times she doesn't want to go to other people.
There we go.
No, he's always in the picture. And here we go. There's Alan and Julie and their new baby.
There it is.
In there. Do you know what it is yet?
No.
No?
It's a surprise.
You're not going to find out?
No.
All right.
Surprise. Yep.
It'll either be a boy or girl, you know that.
We're hoping.
Here's hoping. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Did you both back cut? Yeah.
Some soft.
I kind of
knew.
With both of them. Oh, Joe. You should have taken it before.
And look at how good it was. We ate it all, practically. Well, good to meet you, guy. Well,
great to meet you.
And nice to see
you,
Julie.
Yeah.
And yeah. All right. Blessings on you all.
Thank you.
Who's that, sir? Who's that?
No, I think we can't do this when I go out with my mom.
He just wants to play with his friend by himself. What's her name? You know. Casey? Okay. I'll let you play without mommy. Bye.
Ohio.
Hey, the Forman family in the ball pit. Can you jump against that?
I'm just gonna take a nap. I'm going up 24 hours on the Incan Road.
Ready? One, two. Nice jump.
Kelsey's
first time in the ball pit. Nah. And today she's got cutting teeth. And Josiah realized it. He said, "Hey, Mom, Kelsey has teeth." Happy Easter, everybody. Look at, they're all Easter eggs. You found more Easter eggs than anybody else this Easter holiday.
So festive, been all out.
Happy Easter.
Woohoo.
Happy Easter. We're in Minnesota.
Minnesota.
Minnesota. Yeah.
Hello.
Sugar shop is drunk.
Happy Easter.
We're in a microtown.
It's very micronic.
It is.
Happy Easter, Josiah. Jesus of Nazareth. Nazareth.
Josiah, where are you? We need a hot tub treat. Huh, Saya? Julie left us. All this cooking stuff is wonderful.